back, Dr. TV. This is Coach Emily here with another Thinner Minute. And today I'm going to talk to you about Thanksgiving and healthier options and ways to save calories while still enjoying the special holiday traditions. So first of all, don't skip meals prior to your big celebration meal. Although it might seem like you're saving calories, ultimately you'll probably end up overeating because you'll be so hungry from skipping meals. Second, turkey. Everyone loves turkey, but you have the option of white meat versus dark meat. And always avoid the skin, just extra calories, added fat. Dark meat has more calories and fat than the white meat does, so stick to the white meat, definitely still very tasty and lower in calories and fat. Third, green beans versus green bean casserole. Although the main component is obviously green beans in both, there's a big, big difference in calories and fat. In 1 cup of green bean casserole, there's 142 calories, 8 grams of fat, 14 carbs, and 3 grams of protein. And in 1 cup of just fresh green beans, there's only 34 calories, less than 1 gram of fat, 7 carbs, and 2 grams of protein. So obviously the fresh green beans are going to be your better option. Also, mashed potatoes versus sweet potatoes. There's not a huge difference, but 1 cup of mashed potatoes is 237 calories, 35 grams of carbs, and 4 grams of protein. 1 cup of sweet potatoes without the butter and marshmallows and brown sugar is 180 calories, 41 carbs, 7 grams of fiber, and 4 grams of protein. Also lots of potassium, vitamin B6, vitamin C. So either one of them, if you keep your portions to a minimum, aren't terrible. Just don't add on the butter and the brown sugar and the marshmallows or the gravy. That'll just add on extra calories and fat that you really don't need. For dessert, pumpkin pie versus pecan pie. Pumpkin pie is going to be your best bet. Much lower in calories, much lower in carbs. Pecan pie is loaded with sugar and fat and very, very high in carbohydrates, whereas the pumpkin pie, although it's not the healthiest thing in the world, it's a lot better. There's fiber in the pumpkin, and you'll stick around 200 calories if you eat 1/8 of the pie, one slice. And as for pecan pie, you're going to be close to 400 with around 60 grams of carbs. So pumpkin pie is definitely your best bet. Hope you have a wonderful holiday, and we will see you next week. Have a great day.